Alright, you took the middle card, you took this one right here away, and you switched, you would get it wrong. But if you pick the middle card again, you took this one away, but you stayed, you won. So either way, you got a 50-50 chance. So that explains our doesn't matter theory.